Welcome to another video. Today we're going to play bot lane. That'll be Vayne and Paul is Sona.
Not first time, actually. Dude, Sona got deep. Her, what's it called? No longer lasts forever. It only lasts for, like, that long.
Give me the speed.
Oh, I don't
have... Wait, that doesn't give you speed. Never mind.
My E gives you speed.
Was that your Q or W?
Q.
I thought Q was the thingy she fires.
The Q is the thing that I fire, yes, but if there's nothing near me, I give you more AD and AP.
Oh. Ooh! For one auto attack.
Yeah, and, oh wait, let me stack this stuff up. There we go. We'll do bonus magic damage and effect. Bonus of the song, last activated. Okay. Now I have my super auto attack.
Oh yeah, the super auto attack. Your super auto attack is OP.
Wait, I messed it up.
Not now. Don't do it when minions have spawned.
No, I was thinking if I did that and then... Never mind. Should I auto attack for leashing or no auto attack for leashing?
You should auto attack.
Okay. Pearl, more AD for everyone. Actually, no, Talon didn't get the more AD. I'm sorry, Talon.
Damn it.
I had to stick really close to him.
Okay, first CS is my... Yes, I got it.
I literally never run out of mana. We're against the Graves and Thresh. Okay.
Which is a bit harsh, as you guess.
Thresh can pull you really close to him, and then Graves can buckshot you.
You should run.
I don't run.
You're gonna get level 2 first, so don't play aggressive. Like
darn,
I said, don't play aggressive. Oh, I forgot, you give me more AD.
For a few seconds.
Now you give me more AP damage on my next auto.
Oh.
Run for your life!
Tons of damage.
Zero damage.
Does a lot of damage.
Oh.
Holy shit!
I know, that scared me too.
It's okay, I'm Sona. I start with 430. Okay, it's okay, watch this.
Them heals though.
Come closer to me, Thresh. I failed.
You did nothing. Word. Oh, I just failed.
I must combine my Q auto attack into a combo. Okay.
We're just playing passively right now, like swag. Dude, what the heck? Graves has so much health.
What? No.
It's like 700.
Wait, what did he take? Okay. I have no idea. He's health hacking.
He was health hacking.
Tried to grab me. Oh.
Run! What are you doing?
Auto. It's okay, Sona. Think about it.
What?
That heal, though.
I don't think you should do that. That was awkward. I canceled my auto. Wow! Wrong game.
Never run out of mana, Sona.
Run out. Oh, okay.
Whoa!
He tried.
Yeah. Let's run.
Yes.
Not a great thing.
Okay, now.
Okay, I will be in the bush.
We have sustain.
Oh, never
get
mind.
It! No!
I got it.
Nice. Alright. Oh god, he's gonna hit a hook!
Oh! How did he invisible freaking... That heal though.
You should stay.
Dude, I heal by like 5,000 health. Okay. I heal by how much health someone is missing.
Ow. Graves is a lot of damage.
It's okay, he's wasting mana.
That's true.
Look at this heal. It's amazing. have power cord. And Thresh is in the bush.
No.
Oh, he isn't. Whoops. We never die.
Hey, we're at full health again. Nice.
I know, right? Okay. Just need to wait for my mana. Oh, shit. Run.
We don't need to. That was a good trade for us. We can fight if you want.
No mana. I can just Q once and then I'm done for.
You're done for. I thought you said never running out of mana or Sona. I thought that's what you said.
I wasn't. I'm not Sona. I'm Heim.
What the heck was that hook?
I'm Heimerdinger. Not good.
Get him! want to go in, or you could ward.
Ward. Okay. 20 seconds till ult.
Okay, then we can fight in 20 seconds. Maybe. How many to save?
Oh shit! Like, please.
You're lagging?
400 ping. 400 ping, yes.
Oh, you missed.
I'm running 400 ping. Okay, back to 100. Now, what's going on? What did I miss?
Do you have ult?
Yes. I wanted to flash ult Thresh, but then Graves would murder. Super speed boost can't get to me. And I got a heal.
And I got a heal. Graves is 2-0 and 2-2. And he has quite a lot of CS on me, but I'm Vayne, so don't worry.
Late game win.
Yeah, late game win.
You'll be able to alt, Q, condemn, and then he dies.
Zarek, yes!
Wow, double buff.
No, siege minion. Damn it.
Running back to lane.
Well, we just missed a lot of experience.
What, did he push a siege minion on us?
Yes.
Oh, that's what I was afraid of.
Did that lag?
What?
I auto-attacked a minion.
Okay, let me ward.
Our talent here.
And they have a pink here.
Graves is here. Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Look, I can spam skills for days.
I'm gonna go ward here.
Okay, dude, I'll just keep hitting my W key. I'm not kidding, I will non-stop hit my W key. wait. 80 mana.
We already have full health.
On a 8-second cooldown.
We already have full health, so you don't need to keep up.
I will lose 40 mana every time I do that.
That's pretty bad. So you shouldn't spam it.
I'll spam it when we're almost dead. I got him. Totally worth. In the bush. Thresh is coming. Not really. Who the heals?
Why did you do that?
I thought we were going to die.
I have superior lifesteal.
What type of life? Oh, okay.
Look out. Wow, what the heck?
How? What?
That went right through you!
It's because I used Ghost. The physics in this game. Do you know how I avoided it? I used Ghost.
Oh, God, okay.
I'll use it whenever you're not full health.
Oh, God.
One heal. Two, one heal.
Should I do that?
Are you delting my mana?
Yeah.
Are you delting my mana skills?
Delt!
Are you delting my mana skills? Let me ask you that question.
He's in a bush right there.
Bush. See, it went through me again, sort of.
attack that minion. Thank you.
Damn it, how did they get our turret so low? Messing up your CS like a boss. Let's run after them.
Red, are we gonna go in? Alright, we can go in. Miss is coming.
Exhaust. Heal. Spam. Talon comes in. Heal. Damn it, I didn't get close to you.
No.
My kill. My kill. Damn it.
No. I tried to flash condemn.
I tried to get close enough to you to W, but you just got away. When Thresh,
I can't.
When he smoke grenaded, I thought you were gone. I'm like, oh, you died?
I was being pressured by Thresh.
Okay, Boots of Lucidity. Now I'll heal you like every 6 seconds soon.
That would be bad.
And then I'll get an Arden sensor soon.
I need the Infinity Edge, and then I can get the Phantom Dancer. Phew. Yes, super speed activate.
It gives us, let's see, 50 speed.
Go, go, Power Ranger.
How you run so fast. Is there an enemy champion in the bush? There is one now.
Oh god! I was looking mid. Okay.
That heal. Two, one, heal again. Now we're at full health.
Until Grim's on. That heals on. The only spam or keyboard doesn't seem like the best of the play ever.
Well, do you know why Sona is like really easy difficulty? It's because
That damage! We can go in.
Okay. Damn it! Where'd my flash go? My fucking flash.
Good job.
Ha 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 ha.
Never mind, I don't want to do this anymore.
Oh.
Ah, oh, that flash auto. That was bad. I'm gonna need defense, or should I get, I'm gonna get Infinity Edge.
Xerath getting pissed. Sort of.
That was bad.
Yes, Talon, get in there!
I took a lot of tower shots. That's because I took so much damage. Or Graves just did a lot to me. Oh, he has an IE.
Already? Wait, do you have an IE? Oh, yeah, never mind.
I have a Borg.
Explain why Vayne does true damage.
I don't know.
Okay, where should the pink ward get placed?
Right there.
Okay. Oh, wait, okay. Oh! Damn.
What? Oh, yeah.
Whoa, dude! Attacking a ward does not proc power cord, which means I keep getting the power cord animation, the really cool one.
Okay.
It's, like, really cool. Is so cool. Graves 1v1.
Don't do it. Wow, how did you take no damage from that?
I Sona.
I Sona. Oh god, Thresh.
I smell worse than maggots.
Thresh is clearing our pink ward.
Should we be concerned? What's the cooldown of my ult? 100, okay. I get power cord again.
Maybe we could use a gank. You could probably get a double kill.
Alright. If I hit my ult. Okay. Graves. Damn it. Oh, shit. It's okay, dude. Just stay back for a second, and then we'll be full health in no time.
No, Siege Minion!
Can you hear me smashing my keyboard?
Yes.
Oh, that's not good.
All I hear is like...
Wow, okay. I understand. Enemy...
I was going.
think I can do it. Thresholds?
Yeah, thresholds.
Where'd you go?
Threshold.
Oh, what the fuck?
I couldn't.
You and Talon are just teleporting everywhere.
I couldn't see anything because of the gray smoke bomb thing.
Well. I'm scared. I don't want to back here. I can't. I have no choice of backing. Never mind. Something happened. What is this? 400 ping? Okay, it's going to 150 now.
Okay, you're gonna go back?
I'm going back so I can have sex.
Same. I have my Infinity Edge. I'm gonna work towards my Phantom Dance.
Okay. You do that while my heal is 6 seconds.
Hold on, Talon.
Output 20. Reduces enemy output. Whoa, my W reduces enemy damage. That's so Sona. I do so much damage. No, never mind. I think that was Xerath. Support here to save you.
I'm out. Oh god, okay, I don't know what to do. What do I do?
Just watch their ass snipe people. Sort of.
Let me lifesteal. Zero lifesteal for the win.
Dude, come closer. Everyone stick to me if you want more health.
Okay, I need more health, please.
Yeah, and you get also get more attacks. Wait, come back.
I'm going to...
Okay, wait, I'm gonna go with these guys.
I'm gonna go bot.
Okay, I'm getting a Nomad's coin. for some reason. It's been a while. I should have gotten it a long time ago.
Hello. Hello, friends.
Oh. Totally worth.
Get the inhibitor. Yes, we got it.
I'm making my way to mid.
Now we can get this turret. Pew, pew. Okay, never mind.
I am killing minions. Wait for me.
Help, please. Someone
coming,
else?
coming. Okay, I'm just gonna hide here. Wait till they come over and I'll ulti.
I need heal. Heal, please. Okay, Mao, I'm sorry. Do you have flash?
It's okay, it's fake. Sona gets out of everything.
Okay.
And then, see, look, told you.
Sona.
No, Mundo.
Oh, Talon, run.
Okay, let's go. Let's just get out of here. We can ditch the team.
I have Last Whisper. Okay, never mind.
Talon ult every 20 seconds.
Really? Wow, we're all backing here, Swag.
Probably. I don't know. I played Talon like a couple of times before. Upgrade. I need to get captain.
I need more attack speed.
Dude, where'd you go? Come back. Wait, I'm gonna give everyone really fast movement speed.
I'm staying here.
Okay, look. Wait, damn it, get in range. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
We're running like crazy people. Oh, what? I just teleported.
Maybe we can do Baron.
Alright. Were you gonna solo it?
I can't do that right now. I could get a Zephyr. Yeah, I'm gonna totally get a Zephyr.
What are you doing? Oh.
I'm doing Baron, like a boss.
Okay, I'm just gonna take my fingers to my QWE keys. And just keep hitting them nonstop. This is how you play Sona. See, it worked.
Okay.
Now that we're all teamed up, we'll kill Vlad. Dude, I've only exhausted like once in this whole game. Okay.
I wanted that kill a lot.
It's okay, dude. Your Penta is here. Follow your dreams and get your Penta.
Alright.
Get him!
I will. Oh god!
It's no Penta.
No Penta, GG. I'd even get a triple. GG!
Uh-oh. Mundo. I'm being turret targeted.
Good. I got them Zephyr. I got the Zephyr. Do not end the game!
Is Mundo gonna GG this? No, I don't. Oh, actually he is. Wait, not really. Let's run. Mundo. I don't wanna lose Baron buff.
I don't wanna lose Baron buff.
It gets me all the way to 100 AP. Oh, I guess the game's ending.
Yeah. GG! Okay guys, that is the end of this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed.